probably gonna open these tomorrow. Prioline, maybe not. I don't know. These are good though. They're good. It's my new laptop. So that was, yeah. So she did pass away last night. Naomi Kraft, the 92-year-old friend that I went to go see. So, yeah. You know, rest in peace, Naomi, and just, you know, we'll see again someday, huh? So my dad brought back Naomi Kraft stuff. My friend, Naomi Kraft, the one that passed away last night. So I think that we're going to give it to somebody. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying. You need to tell me now so I get, because I'm going to have to get paid for the bus ticket on the 3rd.
Yeah.
So then I don't have to, if I pay for it, then it's going to be, that's it. Yeah. Yeah, ask him about the combos. So guys, we're going to review this place. I've already reviewed it before, but yeah, I'm just going to get like, think the combos. You have to press that bell. There's a bell right there. Oh. We got Ryan's bike in the back, so I'm gonna drop him off right through this and then go home. But yeah, we're at the place right here. It's called, I think it's called Barbacoa. Right here off of Central and another one. So guys, we're waiting for the food right now. Basically, Ryan got us some. Tell us what you got, man. Tell us what you ordered here at the.
We ordered some hamburger combos, elote en vaso. I don't know what is it called.
Corn in a cup.
And then what? And then what did you get? Ice cream.
Ice cream. So we got some stuff coming out.
Mexican hamburgers.
I've done a review on this place before. It's good, you know. It's a good place to eat at.
Yes. 12 low. Are you going
to... Oh, thanks. Yeah, we got the snack.
They forgot to give me my Carter one.
Oh, yeah, they take a while, man. Make sure you ask them. Because if not, if you don't remember, they won't remember.
No, I'm not gonna.
So there's, I got the, it's starting to drizzle a little bit now, so I don't know if we should eat in the car. But yeah, it's starting to drizzle right now. Check it out.
Oh, this is
good. I was gonna say, yeah, man.
So good. So good. Oh, that's good corn.
There was a girl I seen on YouTube. She goes like this, and she licks her ice cream, and then the people, they're like, oh. And they come over, and she goes, she has these glasses, they're like shades, and she puts them on, and she goes, like with a stick, and then she's pretending to be blind, you know, like,
oh, yeah.
And they're like, oh, and they start like tripping out, because she's like looking like straight, like.
She's not really blind.
Yeah, but she's looking straight, like looking at her ice cream, like she's staring at you, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Thank you.
want my food.
Damn, they take a while here though, right? Yeah. Yeah, give me the thing.
Yeah.
What? Yeah. And I'll get Sprite.
Sprite?
MB. And you have a hat on you?
No hat. Really good, man.
I told you, right? What do you think? Good, huh?
They're really good.
And they're not that expensive.
I want to find out where they get this meat, man. This is like...
That horse meat.
That good, just like barbecue.
No, yeah, it's good, man. I should get a trash can out here.
There's a little trash can right there.
There's a trash can?
A little one right there.
I watch the cats.
What?
You're watching the cats?
No, I told you to watch the cats for my food.
Oh, yes, sir.
Here, Mom.
What is it, something?
I don't know, that answered it.
Oh, okay. I know we got that. Hello?
What are those? Those are Dad's, those cookies? What does she want?
I don't know. I'm not gonna get her.
Where is it?
Scam call. I don't know. I didn't ask. Oh, gosh. Who's question?
I didn't. Little white cat jumps on her back.
Walmart, because I'm going to buy cold cuts for supper. I'm going to like cooking, and I got to find a kelp.
Kelp? Yeah.